seated.
Hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kath. I'll find a way to Theta.
I can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit. I think I need some vacation soon.
Have to speak with Akers about that.
Isn't that right, Akers? Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get to Theta.
Don't worry about it. I got this. Brandon, did you move the cartridge casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
Hey, can you hear me?
Make yourself useful.
Man, you can really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way, either.
Thank you.
good robot.
Thank you.
Jasky, you can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voltec did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. I guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Akers is set up being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
I trust the shuttle train anymore.
don't know, man. I just say we can keep things classy, even when women aren't around. You know?
Can you hear me? Listen, Acres is headed for Theta.
No building work, Anik. Getting a signal, but no audio.
Strasky, it's Como Raby. Acres has gone mad. He's dangerous. Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. Still no audio. Try calling from another access point.
Strasky, I can try sending those pictures.
Let her manage your payload? What? That doesn't even make sense. Come on, stop messing around and get back to work. Forget it, Acres. I'm not playing with you anymore. As if chess wasn't boring enough. You just have to go and win in four moves or whatever. Did you move the outer shields?
Can you hear me? Alan? Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Ugh, why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni-tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip. I feel awful.
The robots only appear intelligent. They're much more like dogs than humans.
I wouldn't hit a dog.
Sorry, poor choice of words.
I don't want to hurt anything.
Well, we need a tool chip or we're stuck here. Take the stun baton from the box I opened and hunt down a robot with a working tool chip.
Choice.
You want to go to Theta? Why be a small fish in a big pond, you know?
Ah, come on.
Brandon? You okay? What the hell happened?
this works.
Simon, don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Really good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dump bag, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dump bag, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
The warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.